out west in the number treaties that this could serve as a precedent and role model, because our annuities haven't gone up and knowing since 1874 as well in the number treaty cases. So this is a huge victory for treaty First Nations across Canada. And the Crown, again, has obligations. The honor of the Crown is very key. And implementing the treaty according to the spirit and intent is very key. So this is a very major victory going forward.